What's up, guys? Welcome to vlog number 18. It is Friday, and do you guys know what Ever After Music Festival is? It's basically like this EDM rave music festival, and I am going to film and take some photos throughout the weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. That is going to be my job for the weekend. I'm going to make like a becoming a videographer episode about it, but I also figure I'd do a little vlog. So one of my buddies, actually Michael, who was like in the episode of meeting another YouTuber, he hooked us up with some media passes. So I had to go in there. It's not pay, but go and practice and like do some stuff, do some cool stuff. So I was just like, I'm just waiting for Michael to get here because it's in Kitchener, so we're just going to crash at my place for the weekend. And so I'm just like listening to some of the music or the artists that are going to be playing there. And I'm just kind of like, whoa. I don't know what kind of music you guys are into, but I'm definitely a rap fan. I do like some kind of EDM stuff, but like not super hard. This is like hardcore, like rave. I do Molly every single weekend and rave kind of music. I like Avicii, like Marshmello, those kind of EDM dudes. But this is like hardcore, like rave fans, man. Either way, man, it should be fun. Like some of this music, it is kind of high. You're like, but just waiting for Mike to get here, so I hope to see you guys at the festival grounds later.
We're here at Ever After. We made it. We had a little bit of struggle getting our little VIP media wristbands, but
so long.
We're in here. We're out here. Day one, Ever After, done. 11 o'clock, peace.
Peace.
Woo, peace. What's peace in French?
Peace.
All right, peace.
All right, day two, and today we're gonna be focusing on getting some tighter shots and getting people's faces, getting up close to them and getting some nice angles there. We got some good like wide shots yesterday and just some other random shots. So today, focusing on up close.
All right, day two at Ever After. Gonna get some behind the scenes with the GoPro here. Strapped to my chest. You can see how I film and take photos and shit, so.
Bye. All right, we're finished up day two at Ever After, and it's already 2 o'clock. We've just been sitting here importing our footage and whatnot. So much stuff to go through. But yeah, it's super tough to film in a festival where everybody is headbanging and fist pumping, and you're in the middle trying to get some like tight shots. I was being involuntarily moved and punched and everything you could think of trying to get like a shot. So let's see. I think I would have some shots where I could adjust and whatnot, but whatever. Tomorrow is the last day, and since we have so many shots already, I think we might also party it up a little bit tomorrow. Just a little bit. Un petit peu. Can you come sit? Alright, we'll see you tomorrow.
We're out here, day 3, last day, and Michael's taking some time lapse. We're also taking pictures for like every single person in front of the sign. Media pass. That's a wrap on Ever After 2018. I'm not like the biggest EDM fan, but it was still a lot of fun filming it. Thank you for Michael for bringing me out. They keep going on and off. And now they're kicking this out, so see you later.
All right, guys, that is gonna conclude the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I actually had a ton of fun editing this. This is like the first time in a really long time that I just kind of got lost in an edit. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, because I spent like the last 3 days editing it. Obviously not all day, but like a lot of hours were put into this vlog to do each of those like 30 to 45 second edit things. Anyways, I also wanted to say that I do want to do like a little after movie. So I was actually there filming with Michael, right? And so he got hired to create an after movie for this music festival blog. And so that's what I was doing. I was getting like some clips for him to use in the movie. And so I want to make my own little after movie just using the clips that I got. And then, I'll probably do like a little becoming a videographer series, talk about my experience filming this music festival, because it's the first time that I've ever done something like this. So definitely an interesting experience. Anyways, thanks again so much for watching. Like the video if you liked it. Comment down below what your favorite genre of music is. Mine is rap. And subscribe. All right, I'll see you in the next one. Peace. I wrote a little song for you. It go like